I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you get something unauthorized. They're talking to an android that we're aware of. It'll be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think. A rest.
I ain't dying here. No way.
This is horrible, huh?
I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
I thought I hated Siegson before.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but man, this feels so wrong.
Thank you.